The A not followed by B pattern provides the ability to compare a property value from one streaming event with a subsequent property value from another event, and then determine over a defined time period that the second value has not occurred. You can imagine a circumstance when a pressure valve opens but should automatically close after 10 seconds. If this process does not occur, it could have serious ramifications. This pattern will identify this type of situation and facilitate an immediate response. First, we'll give this pattern a name. Determine value status pattern. We provide a description and one or more tags. The A not followed by B pattern requires the following parameters. Event stream. Event stream is a previously created event data stream of shapes in which properties are flowing that need this pattern determination. These streams, for example, can originate from actuators, which is a type of motor that is responsible for moving or controlling a mechanism or system. Partition criteria is generally the unique identifier in the stream, such as the device or actuator code or name. State A field is the name of the primary property column shape in the stream. State A value is the actual value to compare, such as the text, open, etc. State B field is the name of the secondary property, column or shape, name in the stream. State B value is the actual value to compare, such as the text, closed, etc. Duration is the time period to wait before an output event shape is published related to the pattern match criteria. The range is between nanoseconds to hours. Once the A not followed by B pattern parameters have been specified, the pattern expiration immediately and continuously executes, and after the time period duration has elapsed, it will indicate the event shape or shapes that has satisfied the property state change that has not occurred.